Hey guys, it's Sunday. So, I really like technology. In particular, I really like it when I have new technology. And as you know, I've acquired a lot of new toys this summer. For one, my DSLR, which I've gotten a lot of use out of, as you can see. Or can you? I guess you're looking at it right now. But then what am I using to record?
Well, the answer to that question is easy. My even newer toy. You may recall that I've mentioned getting a new phone. Well, this is it. It's called the OnePlus One. OnePlus being the brand, and One being the model. It's an amazing phone, especially for its price. It's comparable to all the new phones like the S6 or the iPhone 6 or the Moto X, but it's about half the price. As you saw at the beginning of this video, the phone has quite remarkable video and picture quality. It can actually record up to 4K, but that's a bit over the top, so I didn't feel the need to record in that. Though, I do plan to use this phone for recording purposes. It's a bit conspicuous walking around with a DSLR at work, so I thought, why not get a phone that has really good video quality and is half the price of all the big-name phones out there? So hopefully in the future there will be videos of me at work. Hopefully not of just me working, but of things that happen at work too. Well, that's enough about the phone. Let's move on. So this is actually the last week that one of my friends is in the area. I've hung out with her quite a bit, and it's been fun, and I'll definitely miss her. But while she was here, I did spend a lot of time with her, and I have lots of clips. Here they are. Come from that way.
Koi fish!